rocks.
Cinderella!
Hello everyone!
Oh no, Cinders, what's up?
I wanted to
Buttons, it's a wonderful morning.
Well, I'm a bit tired, to be honest, Cinderella. Do you know, this morning, I woke up in a plasticine bed.
A plasticine bed?
Yeah. I didn't know what to make of it. I don't know what you're waiting for. They don't get any better.
Oh, you're a great friend, Buttons.
Yeah,
you always cheer me up.
Well... Boys and girls, I love Cinderella so much, but every time I try and tell her, well, I get all nervous and I can't do it. Should I tell her I love her, boys and girls?
Yeah!
Well, shall I?
Yeah!
All right, here goes. Cinderella, the thing is, I can't keep it to myself anymore. I really, really love you. I really love your ears.
Ears?
What?
Thank you.
Oh, I'm such an idiot. Oh, wait. Did you know that today the city is getting a royal visit?
A royal visit?
Oh, yeah. Only the biggest star in the whole of Bantoland is coming right here. The one.
Yes.
The only.
Yes.
Prince Charming.
Oh, well, I don't know what he looks like because I've never seen Prince Charming.
Well. Surely not everyone's going to react like that when we say, Prince Charming!
Prince Charming!
Anyway, with your beautiful voice, Cinderella, you could be as big a star as the prince!
But my stepmother never lets me sing. Well, she hates it.
I can't stand that woman. Hey, do you know, just the other day, she put a teaspoon in my mouth, a tea bag in my left eye, and loads of milk in my right ear. I'm sick of her treating me like a mug.
Well, she's collecting my stepsisters from boarding school today, and if the house isn't perfect, I'll be in serious trouble. So I best get on. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye. Goodbye, Cinderella, you're so lovely. Oh, hello out there.
Hello.
Oh, come on, you lot. I said hello.
Hello.
Well, my name is Buttons, and I'm Cinderella's best arrestorist friend in the whole wide world. Oh, and this is my gang. What's up, gang?
What's up, Buttons?
Yeah. Actually, boys and girls, do you want to be my gang?
Yeah.
Whoa, well, you have to be louder than that. I said, do you want to be my gang? It's really, really easy, because every time I shout, what's up, gang? I need you lot to all shout back, what's up, Buttons? Do you think you can do that?
Yeah!
Do you think you can do that?
Yeah!
All right, it's time to prove it. We're going to have a little practice. What's up, gang?
What's up,
Buttons? Oh, well, hang on a minute. Am I even facing the right way? I said, what's up, gang?
What's up, gang?
Brilliant. And now, you're all in my gang. Wow! Oh, actually, there's something really, really important that I need you lot to all do for me, because I've got a very, very, very special present for Cinderella. Thank you. And I need you lot to look after it for me. So I'm going to leave this over here. And if anybody tries to touch it, I need you lot to all shout, Buttons, as loudly as you can, and I'll run out here and I'll stop them. All right. We'll have a practice, and I'll pretend to be someone else. Rawr! Oh, look at that. There's a present over there. I'll get it! What was that? Especially you! That was all like, Buttons! More like... No! You'll have to be louder than that, otherwise I'll never hear you. I said, oh, look at that. There's a present over there. I'll get it! You lot are like the best gang in the whole wide world! Right, I'm off to go and help Cinderella, but remember to keep a very close eye on that present! What's up, gang?
What's up, gang?
Yes, see ya!
What's that? Hold on a minute. Excuse me. Boo!
I can't believe we're back in this place.
What an absolute dump.
And I tell you something else, girls. There ain't half some ugly women at Butlin's, isn't there, eh? Yeah, no need to look around, love. You know who you are. I am Baroness Voluptua Hardrock, and these are my gorgeous babies.
I'm Portia, the prettiest sister.
And I'm Mercedes, the realistic sister.
You saying I ain't pretty?
Yeah. Do you want to make something of it?
Yeah. Yes.
Don't start on me. I'll take girls, it.
Please stop farting. This ain't Jeremy, Kyle.
Sorry, Mummy.
Do you know what? Ever since your stepdaddy, Baron Hardrock, died on us, we're nearly bankrupt now. If you want to get out of here, we need money. And the best way to get it is to find me another rich husband.
How many husbands have you had, Mummy?
Well, first of all, there was your real daddy. Oh, he was loaded and so romantic. When we first met, he ran over to me and he kissed me on both cheeks.
Aww.
I wouldn't have minded when I was bending over picking up my handbag at the time.
What did happen to Daddy?
Oh, it was awful. He died after he fell into a giant vat of freeze-dried coffee.
He died after he fell into a giant vat of freeze-dried coffee?
Yes. Mind you, at least it was instant.
And then you married our stepdaddy.
Oh, that useless lump.
He left us with nothing but an old wreck of a house and a minging stepsister.
Cinderella! I mean, years ago I had a huge bank balance and a small bum. And now it's the other way round. I mean, look, these knickers, they're so big they don't even have a size. They've got their own postcode. Well, no more. There's got to be a man out there somewhere. Come on, girls. Let's see if we can find you, Daddy number three. Let's have a look. I love that all the blokes at the front start to panic. Where shall we go? I think we might go for that bespectacled gentleman just there. Yes, it's you silver fox, you. Oh, yes. Do us a favour, love. Stand up a sec. Let the dog see the bone. Let's have a look at you. Oh, that's it. Pick your pants out. Get comfy. Anyway. Hungry bum. Anyway. What's your name, dear? Sorry? Oh, David. Yeah, I didn't hear you, love. I was just sorry. Anyway. This gorgeous specimen of man, this is David. Everyone say hello, David.
Hi, David.
Now, David, you've got to think of me as your bouncy castle of love. I'm free at weekends, but you have to take your shoes off. Now, David, I promise that I won't mention you ever again. Sit.
Oh, sister, look. There's a present over there.
Oh, yeah. It could be a gift for us.
Let's grab it.
Whoa. I don't know if you leave that alone. Oh, thanks, everyone. What's up, gang?
What's up, guys? Oh, there you are, buttocks.
Actually, it's buttons.
Whatever, loser. Now, the Prince Charming is on his way here and we've got to meet him, because when he sees my gorgeous babies, he's bound to fall in love with them.
In love? With that ugly pair? You've got to be kidding me. You two are, like, well ugly.
Did you just say we was ugly?
Yes.
Mummy, Buttons just said we was ugly.
Hey! Don't tell my daughters they're ugly.
Why? Don't they know?
Say you're sorry.
All right, I'm sorry. You're so ugly! You're like UGL1! You ain't got no alibi!
Do not get snot on my brow. Get off! You want to watch it, mate? Otherwise, you'll be geography.
Don't you mean history?
Don't change the subject! You're upsetting me! I've been so depressed since my husband died, I've started snacking on fabric conditioner.
Snacking on fabric conditioner?
Yes, my doctor says I'm comfort eating.
Now we need you to take the old baggage into the house.
Fine, I'll take the old baggage into the house. Come here, you! We've got to get you inside quick!
Ow,
ready?
What are you doing?
Ow! Quick! Ow, right, look,
what's up? The baggage!
Yeah, what?
The suitcase!
What?
Get up!
What do you mean?
Get up! Get up! Well, that's gone right up.
Oh, is it? Never fear.
Get out. One hand's enough. Anyway. Oh. All right. I'll have to sort that out when I get off.
Oh.
Now. Can you feel my pain, David? Anyway. It's going to be a long drive back. Anyway, take those pants and get out of my...
Hey, fine, all right, I'm going. What's up, gang? Well, I'm off.
Well, I don't know what our lazy stepsister thinks she's doing.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, I do wish you'd stop singing, love. It's painful. It's like a cat being strangled.
I'm sorry. Did you want me, stepmother?
Did you want me, stepmother?
It's just, I was hoping to try and catch a glimpse of the prince.
Well, I'm sure you can, sweetheart. Once you finish this very short list of jobs. Thanks, girls.
You must clean the house.
Scrub the floors.
Clean the kitchen cupboards and drawers.
Wash my bras.
Iron my smalls.
Clean the carpets in the hall.
Prepare our dinner.
Peel the veggies.
Hand dust all the window ledges.
Cut my toenails.
Squeeze my spots.
Hand brush my hair to remove the knots.
Paint my nails.
And paint mine.
And then
wax my bikini line.
How can you be so nasty?
We practice.
Now, go on. Get out of it! hold on a minute. Have you kids been swigging cow poll or something? Are you going to make noise or what? Look, I can pass wind louder than that. I said, take a deep breath and make some noise! Pathetic! Don't you just love me? Oh, shut up. There's one thing I hate more than Cinderella, that stinky kids and red coats. Hit it, boys! Come and get me, Davis!
Come to the forest and get away from the palace. Everyone always fussing around me. Oh, that's strange. Someone's left a present over there. I wonder who it's for. Whoa, leave that alone, you! What's up, gang? Whoa, I know you. You're Prince Charming! Hey, gang, look who it is, it's Prince Charming!
Shh,
why? I don't want anyone to know I'm here. I'm sick of being famous and having no time to myself. My manager's organised yet another event tonight.
Your manager? Sir Simon of Cowell!
Yes, tonight is the Royal Palace's event of the year. Patonia's got talent. He's looking for someone for me to duet with, but I wish I could be a normal person for one day. I hope to find a girl that sees me for me and not just a prince with money and a palace.
Well, I wouldn't hang around here, mate. I'm out with my boss and her horrific daughters. I mean, one of them is so ugly, she's even got a butterface.
A butterface?
Yeah, everything looks good on her, butter face. I mean, seriously, one of them's so ugly, she's like a hairy pterodactyl from like the olden days, like, and her leg goes like this.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
Mummy!
Laura, please, please, please,
don't panic, Mummy's coming! Shut up. Shut up.
Why are you dressed in that, love?
Anyway, we're at home. Here you are.
Hello, David.
You're right, love. You've got competition, love. I've just bumped into a man who said he wanted to cover me in milk, cheese, yogurt and cream. I thought, how dare he?
He can! Who let the dogs out? Hoo! 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 Ah, hoo!
Very funny, Botox.
Botox? Don't you mean buttons?
I know exactly what I mean. Look at them eyebrows, girls. They hardly move. He's 47. Anyway,
look, Mummy got us a new dog.
Oh, yes. What is the dog's name?
Postman Pat.
Why'd you call him Postman Pat?
Well, if you don't get to the front door in time, he leaves you a small parcel in the porch, don't you, dear? What's happening there? Oh, yackins! He's just a... He's just a... Oh, he hasn't, has he?
Oh, yes, he has.
All right, who's going to volunteer to pick that up? What? All right, I'll poop a scoop it myself. It's no wonder it's called a poodle. Oh, just pooed all the way over there. Now, boys and girls, you thought this couldn't get any worse. Now, shall I throw this over here?
Yeah. No,
they're not bothered. Let's try this side. Shall I throw this over here?
No,
I won't do that. That's disgusting. I'll chuck it over here. Don't look so pleased with yourself, love. You do know what's in that, don't you? Don't you just love me?
No!
Oh, shut up! Here, mate, I'm a bit strapped for cash since my husband died. Do you fancy buying my dog for £100?
£100? What would you take off for cash?
For you, dear.
Everything except my earrings.
Now, hang on a minute. What would Prince Charming want with your mangy old poodle?
Prince Charming! Smell this, Princey. It's my expensive French perfume.
Ah, yes. What's that?
That is an evening in Paris.
Here, smell this.
Oh, that's horrible. What is it?
That's a fortnight in Benidorm. Oh, your majesticals. I've always wanted to be famous. Can I dance for you wearing nothing but a lettuce?
Wearing nothing but a lettuce?
Yes, and that's just the tip of the iceberg.
Oh, look, is that Justin Bieber over there?
No, Justin Bieber! He's getting away. He's getting away, though. Oh, he's getting away.
Keep running, your highness. Just keep running.
Oh, I'm glad I found you, Buttons. My stepmother forgot her picnic basket, so I thought I'd bring it.
And she would go mad if she didn't have that. Oh, thanks, Cinders. Oh, for goodness sake, Buttons, help me! Sorry, Cinders, I've got to go! What's up, gang? I'm coming!
Hold on a minute! I forgot me dog. Slow down! Slow down! Oh, this is stupid, this is... I mean, who puts a 20-stone asthmatic in a poodle costume? Well, expects me to run around. I'm going to get a job in Tesco's.
Oh, wait, you've forgotten your... Never mind.
Excuse me, my dear. Could you help me, please?
Of course. Are you all right? You look exhausted.
Well, I've walked ever such a long way, and I'm ever so tired. Oh, I am sorry.
Oh, you're not well, are you?
Well, I haven't eaten for days.
You must be starving. Oh, please, take my stepmother's hamper.
Well, will she not be angry if you give it away?
Yes, but... I'll deal with that myself. Your need is greater than hers. Please take it.
Oh, you are ever such a kind girl. Cinderella. Yes, it's me. I bet that confused you for a minute. Disguise beneath that tatty cloak. Who guessed that I was in it? Helping that old lady means that Cinder's passed the test. Oh, that girl is fabulous. She really is the best. It's time for her reward before I disappear. I said someday she'd meet the prince, and now that day is here.
Old lady? Where's she gone? Old lady?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yes, thank you. I was just talking to an old lady, but she seems to have disappeared.
Well, I haven't seen her, I'm afraid. I'm running away from this awful woman and her two hideous daughters.
Oh, they're my... Never mind. Who are you?
Well, I am the prince's servant. Yes, his right-hand man at the palace.
The Prince Charming. Oh, I wish I could sing in front of huge crowds like he does. I'd love to meet him.
And I think he'd love to meet you too. Especially if your voice is as beautiful as you are.
Don't be silly. How can I be beautiful in these old rags?
I think real beauty lies within. I never thought I'd like you half as much as I do. What is your name?
Where is that awful girl?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I have to go. If my stepmother catches me talking to you, she'll be so angry.
But wait, I don't even know who you are. Oh, how will I find her again? I know. If I invite every girl in the land to attend Pantonia's Got Talent, then she has to be there tonight. Whatever happens, I will sing with her again.
With royal celebration. And as we speak, he's sending out a regal invitation. Facebook, Twitter, or a WhatsApp group will never fail. But as they aren't invented yet, he's posted them by mail. When Prince and Cinders meet, all will be well. Although, we'll have to watch out for that stepmother from hell. With her daughters, she has planned the most awful audition. And in their private beauty spa, they're really on a mission. They'll try to make themselves look good. They think they are terrific. But I'm warning you, with what's to come, could really be horrific.
Hotel, the prince has kissed us. Not a chance to say no.
believe we've got invitations for the palace tonight. Oh, and David, don't get overexcited, love, but I've treated myself to a cheeky thong for tonight. I'm wearing it now. Cost me £5. I think I've got £3.50's worth wedged up the Jackson.
My sister, that present's still over there.
Oh yeah, we'll definitely get it this time.
I told you to before, leave that alone. What's up, gang?
Not again. I can't wait to get away from you when I marry the prince.
Whoa, whatever, Minga. When I marry the
she
prince.
Because
no. I'm older. I'm going to give you that
Elsa! The prince might prefer the more mature woman. I mean, at the end of the day, I do still have the body of an 18-year-old.
Well, you better give it back, because you are stretching it out to the maximum!
Oh, you want to watch it, mate?
Yeah, because when Mummy gets angry, she can turn very ugly.
All right. That was quick.
Oh! You know, I found the perfect social media site for you. It's a cross between YouTube, Twitter and Facebook.
What's it called?
You Twit Face. Now, as for every last penny, I've got some loose and supple for our big audition number tonight and gorgeous enough for the Prince Charming.
Yeah, but what is that thing?
Oh, this is my personal spray tan booth. I'm going to be a bronze beauty. Yeah.
Where's ours, Mummy?
Yeah, you got one. This ain't fair.
All right. Angels, Mummy didn't forget you. That's it, bring it down, girls. That's it, quick as you can. This is Jean and Barbara, lovely couple. Now, this is going to stretch and flex your muscles so you're loose and supple for your big audition number tonight.
I want to go first. You snooze, you lose.
Oh, but I wanted to go first, Mummy.
You can have a go in a minute, all right? But first of all, you've got to help stretch your sister.
Yeah, Portia. So Buttons, well, how does it work?
You just relax and we'll show you. Relax.
Yes, music maestro, please! Fabulous! Right, now, don't put your nose up, please.
Oh, sorry.
Don't flick it at me.
I had a big book up there.
Rest of the arms first, so we go down.
Oh, that feels lovely.
And a we go down.
Oh, yes! Oh, it's Mommy!
Over the head now.
Right, this one's got my favourite ice cream.
What?
The twister!
What? No,
it's not. I don't like the twister.
There!
I can smell the floor.
No, you can smell the children now.
Oh, of course, your feet.
Chili
dead
out.
And so do the children. You all stink.
Let's go for the legs now.
The legs?
Oh, yes, pop those out. So, Portia,
be careful.
And step on the buttons.
I had a mannequin.
Both together.
I'm gonna make you look at the sky!
Whoa!
Oh, big gang, what do you reckon? Shall I leave it like this?
Yeah!
Die!
No! Also, what is the way round? Everything's lost, you're sweating.
Can I have mine?
Yes, you can have a go. Just don't get in the way of the choreography. It's very, you know, very intricate. Alright, now, Mercedes?
Yeah, but Mummy,
what?
Something don't feel right.
It don't feel right.
But it don't feel right!
Boys, get it over, let's have a look at her. Because quite frankly, you're stupid.
I am not stupid.
All right, if you're not stupid, how comes it took you 6 months to finish that jigsaw puzzle?
Nah, 6 months was quite quick. Said 5 to 8 years on the box.
It's always that side that gets it. Anyway, now this is my personal spray tan booth. It's fully automatic. All you've got to do is pour in the tanning solution.
Yeah, but why are there 2 buckets of solution?
Well, you see, bucket number one is called Natural Glow.
Yeah.
Gives you a beautiful sun-kissed skin.
And bucket number two?
It's called Towie Twist. Right. It's the darkest, most orange fake tan you can get. Now, Buttons, whatever you do, don't! Do not use bucket number two.
No.
All right, I'm going to get in here. Get me kit off, you pour it in, all right?
Righto! Here, gang, I'm feeling pretty naughty! We can either give her what she wants and use bucket number one, or we can have some fun and use bucket number two! Yes. Who thinks we should use bucket number one? Who thinks we should use bucket number two?
Yes. Yeah!
Alright, come on, hurry up, stop talking to the common people.
Oh, it's alright, they're all my friends.
Ha ha! No wonder they're common. That's it. Pour it in, love.
Do you want it all?
Yeah, the whole lot. There's a lot of area to cover.
There you go.
That's it. Now, pull the lever!
Pulling the lever!
Woo! Oh! I tell you, that's thorough. That hit. Oh! Oh! I can't wait. Here she is, boy!
Look at the size of that! Shaboo!
And Widder comes on Love Island.
Hello, David. Hello, David.
Do you want to watch me juggle? Do you?
Oh, disgusting.
Ah, look at the state of me! I'm the shade of a Satsuma! I mean, it's so dark, I mean, I'm so angry!
Angry? You know what your trouble is?
What?
You need to lighten up a bit! See you later! Kisses! All the kisses from all the girls! Whoa! Whoa! She really kissed me on the cheek and I loved it!
Didn't I?
Alright, Cinderella.
My stepmother and stepsisters, they have invitations to Pantonia's Got Talent at the palace tonight. I wish I had mine.
Oh. But you do. Cha-ching! The old battle axe threw it away, but here, you can have it.
Oh, Buttons, thank you.
Don't worry about
it. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Oh, that's what friends are for. Gang, now's my chance. I'm going to tell Cinderella that I love her. Cinderella, this is a guessing game. Guess what? Anything in the whole wide world, guess what? Anything in the whole wide world, guess what? Anything in the whole... Oh, whatever. Fine. I love your nostrils.
Oh,
no.
You're warning. Thank you.
Well, look, I'm going to go and help the Baroness with her glass eye.
Well, how did you know she had a glass eye?
Because it just came out in conversation. What's up, gang?
Bye,
see you soon, Liz. Have a good time.
Goodbye, Buttons. I can't believe I'm going to get my chance to sing for the prince and maybe see the boy from the forest.
Cinderella! Do shut up. Oh, there you are.
Cinderella.
And what is that you've got in your hand?
It's my invitation to the palace. Buttons gave it to me.
What?
We'll have that. Shall I set fire to it, Mummy?
Or I could blow my nose on it and shove it down the toilet.
No, no. My angels, I'd like to give it back. To your sister.
You what?
Now come on, she works ever so hard for us. Then I think it's time she deserved a little treat. What?
Mummy's finally lost it.
Well, here you go then. Your little treat.
Oh, thank you. You can be kind after all. Oh, I'm so excited.
Does this mean you're happy, Cinderella?
Well, yes.
I mean, are you really, really happy, Cinderella?
Yes, I'm really, really happy.
Oh, I'm so pleased. Now tear it up.
Oh, you meanie.
I'm sorry.
You murder.
You said that
I... Anna! Tear it up! Oh! And again!
Boo!
Come on, Cinderella! Keep tearing!
Smaller pieces to my time!
Now, Cinderella, when one of us marries the prince, do you know what our favourite part of the royal wedding will be?
No.
The confetti!
Whee! She's not going to the palace! She's not going to the palace!
She's not going to the palace!
Well, I think we can safely say, Kitty Winks, that dear sweet Cinderella will not be going to the palace! Come on! No! Don't you just love me? No! Ah!
Here, Cinderella! What are you laughing at?
I'm not laughing, Buttons. I'm crying.
Ah, Cinders, you don't want to cry like that. You want to cry like this? Ah, I'm so sad! I'm wearing pink and blue! I'm like a strawberry and a blueberry all mashed up to get rid of smoothie! Ah, come on, that normally works. What's up?
My stepmother made me tear up my ticket and now I can't go to the palace.
That woman, she makes me so angry. Gah! Gah! Ow!
Ah, that really hurt my little handy wandy. Ouchie.
Can you kiss it better, please, Cinderella?
Oh.
I shall never wash my hand again. Whoa. I shall never wash my face again. Oh, Cinderella!
Buttons, what are you doing?
Hoping I shall never have to have a bath again. Look, maybe if you just take this teeny tiny piece, you can just pop in for like 10 minutes.
I'm going to miss the royal party. And I would have loved my chance to sing for the prince.
Well, we can do all that right here.
How can we do that?
We pretend. Oh, come on, Cinderella. It'll be so much fun. And check this. I've got everything that we're going to need. Starting with a brand new ball gown. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Tablecloth. But look, it's going to be just your size because I measured it, right? Here we go. And around there on the shoulder. Perfect. Look, lovely. And I even treated you to your very own gold necklace. It's really nice. You're going to love this one, actually. Picked it myself.
Oh, but that isn't gold.
Tangled up, that's what it is. There it is, gold. 9 carats. And I even got you, tried to stay calm, your very own silver tiriabananaranagram.
A what?
A silver tiramisu and tamagotchi ram head thing. You know, one of those silver things we can just bomb on your head. This. And there, lovely.
Oh, Buttons, you are silly.
Silly? I'm not the one stood there with a colander on me head. Here, Cinders, don't strain yourself.
Ow!
Now all you need is this microphone and you're set. The lights dim and then a spotlight comes on. And the man of your dreams is standing in front of you and you start to sing.
Yeah.
I can't do it, Buttons. I'm far too nervous.
Well, look. Whenever you get nervous, just imagine that the entire audience are naked. See, it works. Yeah! Put some clothes on, mugs and dance like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. You lot are sick. I feel sick. I feel well sick.
Thank you, Buttons. I don't think anything could cheer me up today.
How about a little gift?
A gift?
Yeah, you see, my gang out there have been looking after this for me. And I've had him since I was a little boy. But if you want him, Cinderella, then he's yours.
Oh, Buttons. Oh, he's so cute. Are you sure you want me to have him?
Of course I'm sure, Cinderella, because I love you. Come on, Buttons. Because I love you, Cinderella.
Oh, and I love you too.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I would offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love.
But, Buttons, there's something I need to tell you. When I say
not
that
now,
I...
Now, Cinderella! When the evening shadows and the stars appear, look at this! And there's no one else to dry your tears, I would hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. Hey, Cinderella, I really love you.
And I really love you too.
Well, in that case, this is it. Will you marry me?
No Buttons. I can't marry you.
Yeah, but you just said you love me in front of all these people.
I do.
Well, there you are then. Don't embarrass me.
But like a brother.
Sorry, I think a fly went in my ear. Did you say brother?
Buttons, I'm so sorry.
Go to the end of the earth for you. To make you
And I'm having this back for a start! I'm just getting so many mixed signals.
Oh. Well, now I've upset Buttons, and I might never see the boy from the forest again. There's someone at the door.
May I come in, dear?
It's the old lady from the forest. You must be freezing. Come in and warm up. Are you okay?
Well, I've urgently done my help. Something to do with an event at the palace.
Yes, I did so want to go, but I know that it's just not possible.
Nonsense, honey! Anything's possible with your personal fairy godmother. Oh, thanks.
My personal fairy godmother?
Yeah, they call me Fairy G.
Wow, well, that's amazing. But why me?
Well, you're a kind young lady who's willing to do anything for others. And it's time your kindness was rewarded with a bit of fairy magic. But first, I need the help from your very special friend, Old Burton.
Whoa! I just had the weirdest dream that I was sleepwalking carrying a white mouse and a pumpkin.
It's not a dream.
Who are you?
Well, I'm Cinderella's fairy godmother.
That is not a Welsing prop.
What the fuck is that? Welsing prop?
Do you have a fairy godmother, Buttons?
No. But I do have an uncle that I'm not too sure about. Seriously? Anyway, what is all this stuff?
Well, that is all part of my magical plan to get Cinderella to the palace tonight. First, I will turn her into Princess Crystal with a fabulous dress and glittery glass slippers. And then I will turn that pumpkin into a coach and that mouse into a beautiful, magical, flying horse!
She's either really good at magic or she's been drinking in the dressing room.
Well, to be honest, it's a bit of both. Okay. Now, Buttons, take that stuff to the garden. It's going to get cramped in here.
No problem, I'm very liquid!
Right, my dear, it's time for me to get to work.
Look at my style, could it be more glam? Look at me shine like a hologram. Look at it once, you know what I am. I'm a fabulous fairy.
I can't believe this is happening.
Well, believe me, sweetie, it's time for your happily ever after. Look at my magic, it's right on cue. Look at your dreams as they all come true. Look at you once, baby, did that you? You'll be fabulous, baby. You're meant to be where the spotlight shines. Born to be on display. Built to be dressed to the 99. Get ready to stare and say, hey, look at you. What you do is fabulous, baby. Look right here. Ain't it clear where you're meant to be? Look straight ahead, cause the future's bright. Look at the time, cause tonight's the night. You'll be fabulous, baby. I've got magical things to do.
What will I wear and how will I get there?
Oh, well, that is all taken care of, sweetie. Just have faith in your fabulous fairy G.
You'll have a dress, great hair and bling. Then when you stand up on stage to sing, they'll all agree you're the next big thing. Just stand back and clear the track and put your trust in fairy dust. It's magical, baby. You'll respond to waving my wand. Yes, you will.
Now, Cinderella, there really is no time to waste, because it's nearly time
need to fly.
Hold on tight, Cinders.
Oh, look right now. Holy cow, she's fabulous, baby. Feast your eyes. Heavy skies, the star quality. What extra selfie can be denied? What you have got is too hot to hide.
Never make it to the palace at this rate.
Here, sis,
what?
I don't like it round here.
Oh, no, me neither. It's like, well, spooky.
Mummy!
All right, girls, don't panic. Mummy's here. There he is.
Hello, David.
Jill, I thought I deserved a treat, love, so I've been to a plastic surgeon to get me boobs done. Do you like them? They call these silicone implants. Because they're silicones. Do you know, I cannot believe we are completely lost. It's the last time I used that Bonnie Tyler sat-nav.
Bonnie Tyler sat-nav?
Yeah, it's rubbish. Keeps telling you to turn around and every now and then it falls apart.
What's up, gang?
Would you stop running around like a whippet, please? I've heard it's haunted round here, so I want to get out of here ASAP.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on,
did you hear that?
Did it just go, the poops?
Yeah.
No, didn't hear anything.
Oh,
for
goodness sake.
Oh,
yeah.
Where's it coming from?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Would you mind moving your hands?
Sorry.
What's happening, you twit?
Mummy, I've heard that when you sing, it scares all the ghosts away.
When you sing, it scares everyone away.
Hey, guys, if you lot sing anything scary, will you shout out and let me know?
Yeah.
Well, you have to be louder than that. I said, will you shout out loud? Let's go!
Happily ever! Well, it's something strange in the neighborhood. Who are we going to call?
Where?
Ghostbusters!
Let's
hear it. Aren't we something weird?
What is it?
And it don't look good.
Clue what they're on about, girls.
Ah! Whoa!
They've gone! What was it, boys and girls?
No!
A what?
No!
Oh, no, no, it wasn't!
Was
it? Oh, well, we'll have to sing it again then, won't we?
What?
Here we go.
When it's something strange in the neighborhood.
Who are you gonna? Ah! He's gone! What was it, boys and girls? What was it? Oh, no, it wasn't! Well, we'll have to sing it again then, won't we? Whoops!
Here we go!
When it's something strange, in the
sake, what is it, boys and girls? Well, where is it? Oh, all right, don't panic. I'll have a look. Oh, Hello, dear.
Blooming cheek.
Ah, come here!
Everyone has waited for this day to arrive. Pantonia's Got Talent will very soon go live. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Saturday night. It's Pantonia's Got Talent. Please welcome the biggest star in Pantoland.
Sending out the message to the girls in the land. Such anticipation for the night I have planned. Sending out the message as I enter the room. Taking in the dresses and the smell of the perfume. Get this party started on a Saturday night. Everybody's waiting for me to fly. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
Find the next big singing star, and hopefully one of them will be the mystery girl from the forest, although, well, I haven't seen her yet. No.
My lords, ladies and gentlemen, live on Pantonia's Got Talent, please welcome to the stage, Baroness Voluptua Hard Rock and her daughters.
Streets.
judges to hear what they think.
What? What the? How very dare you?
Are the judges stupid?
We were amazing.
Sorry, ladies, the decision has been made. You must leave the stage.
But can't we impress the judges with something else? I mean, what about some magic?
Magic?
Now, I bet you 50 quid that I can kiss you without touching you.
£50 that you can kiss me without touching me? Oh, well, yes. That's impossible. Okay, I bet.
Fabulous. Here goes. Oh,
that was horrible. You did touch me.
I know, but it was worth 50 quid.
Oh, that's it. Have these women thrown out.
What? I'm being poked and manhandled. And David! I love it. Oh, you're coming with me, you are.
Well, looks like I'll have to face it. I'll never see the girl from the forest again.
My lords, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a surprise entry, the beautiful Princess Crystal.
Time to be brave. How can I sing when I'm afraid? I'll fall. You're watching me stand alone. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. I'm a monster. Quickly, they fall in love, so deeply with each other. The hours pass by, so fast, of that there is no doubt. But remember Cinderella, on the stroke of midnight, my magic spell runs out. And all along I believe I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me, I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand years.
Wonderful evening. I never wanted to end.
The clock is striking. What time is it?
I think it's 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock? Oh, it's midnight. I have to go.
But I see you again.
I don't know. I'm so sorry.
Oh no, please, wait! She's left one of her shoes behind. Let it be known across Pantonia that I shall try this shoe on the foot of every girl in the kingdom. Until I find her.
Come on, you know what to do. Let's hear you. Come on. The booze. Now, I've heard that Prince Charming is on his way here, searching for that mystery girl that ran away from the palace last night. And apparently, she looked very much like Cinderella. Well, I don't know how she got there. One thing I do know is, I'm going to make sure my minion stepdaughter is out of the way before he gets here. Because boys and girls, that prince will be mine.
Yes, stepmother?
Oh, go on, call me Mummy. Now, I'm in a very good mood this morning, and I'd like us to meet the prince as one big happy family.
But the prince is coming here.
I guess he's searching for that mystery girl that ran away from the palace. He's got her glass shoe.
Well, I can't go. I mean, look at me.
I know, love, but I thought maybe I had been a bit too hard on you. So, to say I'm sorry. I bought you a new dress.
A new dress? Oh, thank you.
Yes, I wanted to be a surprise. So I've hidden it in the cellar.
The cellar?
Yes, all you've got to do is go down there and get it.
Shall I go in and get it, boys and girls?
Shut up!
Shall I?
Shut up for a business. Don't listen to them, dear. They don't know what they're talking about. Come on, in you go, dear. Shut up! Here you go, love. Bit more. Now I'd love to hang around Sprogs, but I've got a prince to marry. Don't you just love me? Oh, shut up!
What's up, gang?
Yeah!
This way, Your Highness!
Well, but since these are the last girls to try on the slipper, hopefully one of them will be the mystery girl. It's not you, sorry. The slipper definitely isn't yours.
Sorry.
She's nice. Not yours either, I'm afraid.
Sorry, it was close for that one.
What, is that it?
Yeah, I think that's everyone.
I don't think so, do you? Well, Buttons, there must be more girls. Where are they?
The thing is,
we're here! Right then, Buttons, shove that shoe on my dainty little tootsie.
Fine, if I have to, come here then. Nah, look at that, it's going nowhere near your catastrophic trotter.
Move it, Minger. We all know that the prince is mine. Come on, Buttons.
There she is, stinky pee.
Oh, I don't care, just put it on. I'll give you stinky pee.
No, don't fit.
Sorry, ladies, the slipper isn't either of yours. No.
Right, come on, get out of the way. Move it, Chad, excuse me. Go and find the other six. Anyway, I'm going to get my foot in the glass slipper.
You could get your foot into a glass conservatory.
Shut up, butt face, and give me a chair.
Hooray!
I said a chair, not a chair. I want something to sit on.
Oh, sorry, I misheard. Hold on.
Are we having a fun run across the front or something? I mean, that was a forwards, honestly.
Here you go. Well, something for you to sit on.
Is that yours? Are they having a laugh backstage?
No, that's for you. Surprise, happy birthday.
I'm sitting on that.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I can give it a go. Might not get it back. Anyway, straight over the kids' heads. Apart from that one. Anyway, now, let's give it a go. Can't even see it. Girls, come give a sound, will you? That's it. Back her up.
There's stepmother is reversing.
And here, sit down.
There's stepmother is reversing.
That's it, come on. What? Oh, I'm all right, love. As long as I clench. Now! Get that off there, gorgeous.
Buttons, I think I might need your help.
No problem, are you mad? Come on, boys! Heave! Right, you've got this arm, boys.
Where is he?
Davies!
It's all for you, gorgeous. I love you.
Snapchat me later. Anyway! Rat! Shove it on there.
That's impossible. It fits!
It fits!
It fits! I'm gonna be the fabulous woman in the world! It's on! It's on!
Hang on a minute! Wow. It's off! It's off!
What? Oh, that was so realistic.
Oh, well, that's impotent. Looks like I'll never see her again.
Oh, no, wait! Cinderella hasn't tried it on yet, has she, gang?
See? No, and she won't be neither. I've locked her up somewhere dark, damp, and extremely miserable with nothing to entertain her.
Not Pontins! Where is she, gang? Where's Cinderella? You'll have to be louder than that. I said, where's Cinderella?
Hello?
Oh, go get her up!
Don't bother, Buddy.
Yeah, Mummy locked the door.
And I'll swallow the key so you'll never ever get her out.
Well, not till the morning.
We don't need your stupid key. You three are really tragic. I've a way to get her out by using fairy magic.
Oh, thank you, Fairy G.
Oh, no problem, honey. Now go get your prince.
I can't believe it. It's you, Cinderella.
Well, maybe Cinderella should try the slipper on, Your Highness.
But I have no doubts for fit buttons.
Well, if it fits buttons, we're all in trouble.
It fits. Oh, Cinderella. I want us to sing together forever. Will you marry me?
Of course I will.
Well, it looks like Minderella got the prince.
Yeah, but Mummy, at least you've still got David.
Mind you, dear, did you see the state of David when they put the lights on?
Oh,
there is a reason they put this lot in the dark, dear. Because they're meaners. Looks like we're never going to be famous. Come on, girls. Let's get out of here.
Oh, wait a minute. You can't be that mean and nasty to
me.
I don't know what they're doing behind there.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Well, they want to be opening doors. That's what they want.
You can't be that mean and nasty to Cinderella and then try and get away with it.
Yes, quite right. And I have the perfect punishment for bullying Cinders being nasty and so vile. You'll get to taste celebrity on a bus to Couture Isle.
What? Yeah.
Don't be
helping me.
No sequins like on Strictly or the bright lights of X Factor. Where you're going dirtier than the back wheel of a tractor. So hungry to be famous. Well now, girls, never fear. You won't be hungry eating worms. And I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here.
Whoa!
Oh, I look disgusting. Oh, Mummy.
Actually, no, hold on a minute. We're going to be famous like we always wanted. I mean, living in a jungle can't be all that bad.
What is that?
It's your dinner, mate. A giant widgety grub followed by the unmentionable bits, or I can go wrong.
What? All right, then. Here goes! Oh, Bowser! I feel sick!
So do we!
We don't want to be celebrities!
Get us out of here!
Don't just love me!
No!
How shall we? How shall we? Oh, I can taste that slim fast. Get me a bucket, I'm gonna be sick!
See ya!
Bye.
Well, that's got rid of them!
Yay!
Come on, everyone, we have a concert and a wedding to plan. Are you coming, Cinderella?
I'll be there in a moment.
Okay, don't be too long.
Thank you for everything, Fairy G.
Oh, no problem, darling.
And Buttons.
Yeah.
What can I say? Best friends?
Best friends.
Goodbye, Button.
Cinders, wait. Before you go.
This is for you.
Oh, thank you, Button.
It's all right.
Oh, don't worry, Buttons. From now on, I'm your fairy godmother and I'll look after you.
Thanks, Fairy G.
But for now, I've got to go.
Whoa, wait. Well, what do I do if I need you?
Just look above and find a star, the brightest one you see. Make a wish, and by your side will be your fairy G.
Though you're sad and you're feeling blue,
please don't rub it in.
You can count on me.
I can't count on anyone.
I am bright here.
Cinderella Rocks. We hope you enjoyed the show.